If you encounter an error like unable to connect to any of the specified MySQL hosts, or when you run your web applications in your local web server, but then you've got an error like unable to connect, so here is one of the solutions. From the Start menu, click the SAM Control Panel. Click the Start buttons for the Apache and MySQL. Once it's running, start your application again.